What is up, guys? Poledoo here, and welcome back to some more Sunday Smash for Glory goodness. So today we have ourselves a suggested character, and I have mixed feelings. I have a lot of mixed feelings about this character. Especially since last episode, I explicitly said I hate Dedede. And practicing him has not been the most enjoyable thing. We live for a pretty long time, if I don't SD on accident. But he's just very... very interesting. Like, super slow. That wasn't on purpose. Alright. Oh. But I gotta be very, very cautious when playing with Dedede. Like, if I go in at the wrong time, or I use the wrong move, like if I use a forward smash. Oh, wow. That wasn't even on purpose. But see, if it lands like that, They're gone, because Dedede hits ridiculously hard. But I've kind of got, like, Little Mac syndrome with this one. I hated having Little Mac as a suggestion. I knew it was coming at some point. And whenever I went to practice Little Mac, I was livid. I was so upset, and then I just stopped. All right. Oh, we actually died from that. Okay. But I was practicing today, just a little bit. I was like, I should probably record. Let me warm up a little bit. Perfect. Let me warm up a little bit, and everything changed. It is the same way that Little Mac happened. Like, I was doing terrible Little Mac, and then I warmed up a tad bit before recording, and I was like, I don't know what's happening, but I'm actually winning these.
One-on-one.
And, so, my thoughts were I was going to have a very, very salty, angry time doing this. We weren't going to win a single match. I was gonna get sandbagged. People are gonna make their combo videos on me, and then I would just be very upset by the time we were done. Oh, that's a shame. I can't like with Rob and other characters. I crouch whenever someone like. Like, if I don't want to just disrespect them, I crouch whenever I see them SD. But crouching with Dedede is disrespect, because he does the pose. Oh. Alright. I don't know many combos with Dedede. Oh, that was okay. Worked out. I know, I figured out some of his faster moves, like down tilt, fast fall nair, tends to be pretty good. Like, nair into down tilt. Like, if... like, his tilts are, tend to be pretty good. Like, his jab is pretty good. Oh, okay, that was... not supposed to be... yeah, I needed to air dodge that. Wasn't supposed to be an... forward smash charge. This guy, his throw combos are very, very strange. Oh god. Okay, I think he's adapting. That much is rather apparent. But it's okay, because we are Dedede. We can live at 200%. I mean, I still have it. I still have jumps, dude. Wait. Oh my god, I thought we were gone. Now he's dead. Okay. So we won the two out of three. We got two in a row there. So we'll be moving on. Like I said, so many mixed emotions about Dedede. Like, I hate him. But currently I'm not hating him. So it's strange. It's strange. Alright, we got Jix99. I'm always black and white Dedede, by the way. It's just the one I pick. I don't know. I like it. Okay, so let's see what Jix99 has. Oh, I'm sorry. Now, okay. So the thing with this matchup, at least from Rob's perspective, is if he can get the gyros going, then he's got me in a good spot. The thing about I've learned about Dedede, you wanna keep at bay. And keep him from getting near you, as Rob. Oh, God. This guy doesn't seem to be very good, luckily. Alright, yeah. I was like, he's gonna hit me with the laser. Oh my god, no, that would have been amazing, because I had him on the ledge trump. Alright. The one thing I've not gotten as a Dedede yet. Is I have not gotten a downbeat kill. Alright. Oh god! Oh my god. That was supposed to be a... Alright. That wasn't supposed to happen. I did it again. This was supposed to be an angled upward, Gordo. Oh, God. Okay, he's dead. Whew. Okay. This is gonna be a struggle. We might actually go to timeout because we're both very heavy. He's playing very, very campy. Like, he's trying to out-camp me. I mean, and he has the percent lead. Which is, yeah, that's what he's trying to do. I can just buy his movements. He's changed this entire stock. I can get him on the rolls like that. Yeah, I just gotta get him on the rolls. Or just do that! Alright! I'm glad I did not have to take that down to the timer. I did not want that to happen. We still had a minute left. He just started rolling so much, I had to change up what I was doing. Okay. So, if we don't SD the first stock, if he stays, then we should be able to take game two with no problem. He's still in you know, contemplating his life. Yeah, he leaves. I mean, I'm not a fan of the Rob DDD matchup myself, so I don't blame him for leaving. I have a lot easier time than he was, though. But he also didn't seem to be very good. But we got Robbie. Let's see what Robbie has. Jigs. Okay. This is interesting. Alright. Like, he's using rollout, so he's not good, is what I'm gathering. Because no actual Jigs player uses rollout. Seriously, I should say. Like, I've used rollout a few times. Do I mean it? No. Dead. There we go, nice 35%. And we can get this kill? Yes. Yes, we are. Two, all we hit him with was two fully charged F smashes. And that was the stop. How, like, I was talking to Brawl Bozo about the only way this episode is gonna go well is if I luck out like the Little Mac episode and I get people who aren't very good. And somehow it happened. Somehow it happened. So he's sticking with Jigs. I would love if I could break this man's shield. That would be amazing. Shield. Okay, is he dead? Nope. Okay, he didn't shield. I'm not seeing him shield much in general. I mean, as a Puff player, I mean, you should be conscious of, like, very, very cautious and knowledgeable of your shield. Like, versus certain matchups, if I'm using Jigglypuff, wow, he almost died. I don't shield at all. He's dead. So, very quick 2 out of 3 there. I mean, hey, I take those. I will gladly take those. So let's move on and find someone else. Like, I'm fine with, you know, getting people who aren't good. Especially with a character that I'm not a fan of and are terrible at, but like people who are just like he looked like he didn't know what he was doing. Like he bought Smash 2 minutes ago. One on one. All right, we got Jeffrey Toxic Zaps. What the hell is that supposed to mean? Like I don't like the name. Like it makes me feel like he is going to either be a spammy Pikachu A spammy Ness or a spammy Lucas? Is he one of those three characters? No, Pit. Is he a spammy Pit? I hope not. He's laggy. You just had to fight the fuckboy, huh? He's a laggy fuckboy, too. That's shield pressure. Oh my god, how did that... Oh, I'm so mad that that didn't land. Wow, he actually got hit by that. Okay. Oh! Okay, so we got... Really? Okay. So it seems like he gets his percent, and then freaks out. Die. So we can still do this. Maybe. I mean, he has a stock lead. He's playing rather riskily. And I don't blame him. Okay, I didn't know that was a thing. That's new. Never seen that before. Let's just hop back into the next game. I want to get away from this guy as soon as possible. I don't enjoy fighting Pit with any of my characters. Any of them. Hurry up, you fuckboy. What are you taking so long? You fap into your stuff? You trying to type something to me? I mean, you play the fuckboy character, so I wouldn't put it past you to do either of those things. Come on. You know, we kind of got a thing going here. You're wasting our time. So, for the sake of myself and everyone watching, please. There we go. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay. So he's still fuckboy, of course. Just gotta get an in. Okay, so he's using his shield correctly this time. Oh my god, as we almost break his shield. But we're DDD, we can live. I mean, I kind of just want to blow this game, to be completely honest. I don't enjoy fighting this guy at all. It would not matter what character I was playing. Ah. All right. If we beat him, we're leaving. We still did damage. Interesting. I'm gonna do it again. We broke his shield! I didn't mean to cancel that. If we hit him, he just lost because he SD'd on purpose, trying to be an asshole. And he'll deserve every little bit of it. Oh my god, we almost got his shield. No! Oh. It was rage. We had that. We just needed one hit and he was dead. Either way, we get to leave. Fuck this guy. We'll find one more person. And hope they're not in asshat, like that guy. Alright, we got Mega Mike. Jaglion? Is that what that's supposed to say? Jaggion? I don't know if it's supposed to be an L or an E. I don't know. Either way, what do you got? Sheik. Mr. Tryhard over here. Not enough damage to get the down throw up air. Alright. That was completely on accident. Oh my god. Oh, I'm sorry. You're going to hit me. There you go. I don't care how this match ends up anymore. Like, that was a thing. That just happened. Oh my god. Alright, good DI. Dead. Alright, so that was, I don't know how that would have turned out had that not first words. I don't know how that would have turned out if both of our first stocks weren't lost that way. That just makes this whole thing worth it, like Alright, let's go to game two. This will be the last. Oh, he left! No! No! Damn it. That's upsetting. I wanted a real match with this guy. We got Cubies? Cubes? I don't. Really? We're not. No. No. I refuse. I refuse. We're not ending like that. No. No. The winner is victory. No. Just no. Let's have one fight with someone who's not a fuckboy. Then we'll end it. One-on-one. We got C-Pen, Django. You can say what you want about me SDing like that. I don't give a shit. This is not esports. This is not an undefeatable kind of series. This is for glory. See how we do. Try not to get too salty. Oh, I should. Get him, because he was in the middle of a charging a smash attack. Oh. Now we got him. Especially when, at the percent he was at, while also charging that attack. Alright. So at first I thought he was gonna be, like, destroying me. But it seems that, just a nice opening sequence there. I still want to break the shield. I would be very satisfied with a shield break. I don't think this guy deserves to get his shield broken, but I still would like one. Is he dead? Oh, now he's dead. Okay. Well, I'm gonna end it on that 2-stock. Don't want it to go, this episode to go too long. But DDD surprisingly went well. We had some fuckboys. But, my outlook on DDD has changed in, like, the last 40 minutes, because maybe like an hour, because I don't know how long I was warming up, and this is, like, 28 minutes, so. As you say, in the last hour, my outlook on DDD has completely changed. Interesting. Very interesting. But hopefully you guys enjoyed. As always, you can feel free to leave a suggestion of characters you would like to see that we have not yet done for next week. And, yeah. I'll see you all next Sunday.